Hi guys, so I want to try today and install the Earthworks Demonstrator on my Windows machine so I can use it as previously with the SAS emulator or MSGsim. Okay, so once we click on these three dots here, install APK, then we can go to our desktop and Earthworks Demonstrator and we can install the plugin. This is weird, but it is doing something. Let's see. And then another install APK, and we can install the demonstrator itself. And hopefully this will install both applications. And once they are installed, we should be able to run it. And let's see if that works. And oh, it even gives us that it was installed, gives us a shortcut on a desktop here on the left side. So let's try to run it and let's see, hopefully we won't run into any issues and we'll be able to actually test it out. So okay, oh, it's giving us the option for the excavator, dozer and grader. Let's try dozer here. Allow machine, sure, let's do allow. Don't want to deny anything because you never know. Okay, so it's connecting, let's log in. Saying this is so far, it's the same as on the tablet. And voila, so once I was able to get those Bluestacks, the Trimble Earthworks Demonstrator works like a charm. I was able to get her going here. So this is it for today's video. In next one, hopefully, or here in the near future, we will be exploring this. So what actually can we do with this, or if we can load in our design, or how to deal with this, so job setup and you see all that stuff. So we'll dive into this and we'll see where we can take this. It's my first time. If you liked what you've seen, don't forget to subscribe, comment, shoot us an email. Don't forget to check out our blog on our webpage. All the information is in the description and we'll see you next video.